what today is. Happy birthday, dear.
Well, not until 5 o'clock today.
Red rocks.
Stuff.
Red hills.
Red hills.
And what are they called?
Bruner Campground. One of our more primitive campgrounds.
And it's a pretty street. Welcome, bikers. The guy? Oh, that big stack of them?
How's it going there, cowboy?
Okay.
Okay.
Just wanted to get the sound of yeah. those.
Potato bugs?
Yeah. That feel good?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's gonna be a little
bit. How's it going? Feel pretty good? Just that light thing works pretty good.
Yeah, oh, yeah, I love the skylight we got.
Onward this
where they lived for that one winter. Right here, that's the one.
Surveyor's house.
Yeah. That was the big fancy surveyor's house.
Here.
That's Ma. And that's the... Oh, this is Laura's baby. Mary Ingalls. The one that's to read Charles Ingalls.
1828,
died in 1902. Yep. There's the Loftus store. Just met flowers and gifts.
Yeah, pull off close to the store.
That's the house he built.
Keep off the grass. Well, look, that's a big, wonderful house.
Try to reach around it.
160.
Yeah.
So that's what I'll look like 100 years from now. Just solid.
And bigger than ever.
Isn't it? Isn't it wonderful? Yeah. And they had to go into town to buy it, right? Yeah. We're just outside of Redwood Falls.
Danny's driving.
Yeah.
Doing a good job.
Hi.
Hi.
What are you reading? Aha. Uh-huh. Fun, huh?
She's
going to
be fantastic.
You know, I saw an eagle wheeling here at Toronto.
Aha, that's the sentence.
I is the personal pronoun.
Okay.
First person singular here uses the subject of the scaling young peak as a participle phrase, adjunct to the pronoun I, hence adjective wheel. Here uses adjunct to the noun eagle, hence adjective present participle. Here, verb to wheel, hence adverbial.
And what does it
obviously
look like? Let me see what it looks like. Yeah,
okay.
Right.
Okay, now we're back home. I'm holding the camera right here. Good. Go ahead and start loading. Take a move.